Jackson police arrest two suspects in a deadly shooting that happened on Millsaps Avenue last month. 25-year-old Jalen Anderson and 24-year-old Marquez Butler are both charged with capital murder. Both suspects were denied bond. Now, last month, Jackson police also arrested 24-year-old Eugene Mays in connection to the shooting. The suspects are accused of killing Bobby Ward. Police believe robbery was the motive for that shooting.